Hey everyone, Pokemon Alpha Sapphire, video number 16. How does it go? In the last video we did several things. I said in the last video we were going to do a couple of different things that were too small on their own to have their own videos, so we did like three different things in that video. First, we went over to Route 118 and battled the trainers on this side of the river, since we can't surf, we can't cross the river yet. And then we went down to Route 110 and battled the trainers there on Cycling Road, since we have the bike now. And then we went to the Marvel City Cafeteria and battled, you know, for our seat in there. So, in this video, we are actually going to leave Marvel City here temporarily. We're going to take this route here, which I believe is Route 117, take it over to Verdanturf Town. So, yeah, sit back, relax, and that sort of stuff. Still using the old powers whenever I think about it. I don't think about it a lot. So whenever I do, though, I'm using those old powers. So, battling trainers. While I'm battling trainers, I'll go ahead and take a look at my last video. I asked you guys, since there's no question of the day, ask me a question. PokeStrikes, who I've never seen on my channel before, welcome. May I ask how long it took you to start getting past 9 views, since I've pretty much that range of views? So I assume that you're, just, you know, starting off as a YouTuber. Honestly, I just started uploading videos one day. I didn't really do any kind of, I don't know, I guess you would say, like, marketing or promotion for my channel. I didn't, you know, say, hey, check out my video, or, you know, do this, do that. I just started uploading videos one day, and, you know, little by little got, you know, people subscribed to me. I think the most important thing to do is to upload on a consistent basis. I know here lately I haven't quite been doing that. I think I've been doing a better job with this particular LP, but with Expert Emerald I was uploading a very, I guess, sporadic, very sporadically. But yeah, especially when you're just starting out, my advice is, you know, upload on a pretty consistent basis, whether it's, you know, once a day or once every other day, so that, you know, people who like your videos know, oh, okay, I saw a video today, I'll see another video in 2 days, or I'll see another video tomorrow, you know, that sort of thing. But yeah, my advice is just start uploading videos, you know, little by little, and, you know, if people like you, they'll, you know, you'll get subscribers and more views. And then, let's see, I Am Black Man asked me, completely random question, but what was your best subject in school? Actually, let me think about that for a minute. In high school, my best subject was probably, I'm trying to think. In college, my best subject was math, because I was actually, I had to be a math minor for my major, and I actually ended up doing better in the math classes than I did in the classes that were actually for my major. I got like all A's in the math classes, which is crazy, because in high school, math was not my best subject by any means, but for some reason in college, I did better in math. In high school, it was probably like English classes, like the literature classes that I did good in. So yeah, in high school I guess it was like the English and literature classes, and in college it was definitely the math classes. So yeah, hope that answers your question. See, a couple of people answered his question there on video, which is pretty cool. Yeah, I mean, if, you know, someone on these videos where I have asked me a question, and, you know, you feel like answering the questions that other people have asked me, you know, go for it. There's nothing that says you can't do that. It's, I like having a little, you know, conversation started between my viewers. It's good stuff. Anyway, back here to the video. Still on Route 117, battling this here Shroomish. Gonna have, Mayfly use the Fel Stinger. What will Mayfly do? Keep using Fel Stinger, that's what you'll do. Lydia about to send out Azurill. Azrael's like, ah, Azrael, oh my god, I can't believe it, I'm Azrael. That's what it sounds like, actually. Oh my god, I can't believe it, I'm Azrael, what? That's what it sounds like. You think I'm lying? I'm not. Ooh, let's see. You guys are probably like, why did he just go, ooh? I'm playing this game here on my iPad again. I'm always doing that while I do these videos. Skitty cat. Coming up. Mayfly is really close to evolving, and I'm getting a phone call, and it's one of these that I actually need to answer. Hold on, guys. Okay, I'm back. Sorry for that. My mom is doing Christmas shopping for some members of the family, and I did some Christmas shopping earlier this week, so she was asking me, like, did you already get this person a present, or did you get that person a present? Like, no, yes, no. So... yeah... Christmas just coming up right around the corner. OMG. Yeah, I'm actually gonna be out of town. Like the week before Christmas. I'll be in town on Christmas Day, but I doubt that I'll get a video up on Christmas Day. I might get one up maybe late Christmas Eve, but yeah, I'm gonna be out of town for like the week before Christmas. So yeah, I'm gonna end up, like, here taking a week off from these videos. So, gonna try here for this week and next week to get as many videos up as I can so that, you know, by the time I leave for Christmas, I'll have a pretty good number of videos up. Like I said, or I don't know if I did say this, or if I was gonna say it when my phone rang, but Mayfly is getting pretty close to evolving. I think it might evolve, like, here, right now. I don't know. Should move delete be deleted and replaced with headbutt? Yeah, maybe so. Yeah, guys, as you can see, since my Magikarp evolved in the last video, I have actually just gone ahead and put it in the box and gotten this Zigzagoon out. Reason I got Zigzagoon is because, not now, but here a couple videos from now, I'll need to use some HMs, and, well, actually in the next video I will, and, Zigzagoon is a pretty good, HM slave, so I decided to go ahead and add the Zigzagoon to my team, so that, yeah, I just ran all over your flowers, so I decided to go ahead and I can't get to that item. I decided to go ahead and add Zigzagoon to my team so I could, you know, teach him HMs. There's the Maywellite. I believe that is the second I'm just opening stuff up. You can probably hear me clicking. I believe that's the second. I'm keeping like a little log here of all the megastones I find. I believe that's the second megastone we found in this LP. If you remember back in video number 10 in Slateport City, we found the Alakazite. So, yeah, just found the Maywellite right here on Route 117 in video 16. You can go ahead and write that down. Or not write it down, but type it here in my little notepad. I said I was going to do this with Pokemon X, but then I never did. Hopefully, I think I'm going to really try and do this for this video, but I'm going to try and make a video at the end of the LP showing where you can find all the Megastones. And, you know, these Megastones that I find here during the... oh, he did evolve. How did I miss that? I guess he evolved while I was away? Or was he evolved the whole time? He was evolved the whole time, wasn't he? And I'm talking like, oh, I think he's gonna evolve soon. Ah, what is wrong with me? yeah, seriously, what's wrong with me though? This, I'm so confused. I think it's because I've been playing this game for a while now with Masquerain. So, like, I knew it somewhere around this point was when he was going to evolve, but, yeah, I don't know. I'm just confused. Confused and stuff. But yeah, Mayfly has evolved. Puccina. I'm not saying anything right now because I'm afraid I'm gonna, like, say something stupid again. Like, oh, I think, Surskit's getting ready to evolve here. And, like, he's been evolved, like, forever. That's what Magohita sounded like when he fainted. He was like, Zigzagoon keeps leveling up. Zigzagoon's like, I'm leveling up! Maybe he'll evolve into Linoon. That'd be cool. I'm using a Zigzagoon as my HM Slave and Omega Ruby as well. And he's actually evolved into a Linoon in that one. But I actually had him in my team from the beginning. Like, in this one, I didn't. Like, I took him out for a little bit and, you know, had the Magikarp. There's a Rose Raid, or Roselia, you see it? I'm not gonna try and catch it, so I'm not even gonna, like, attempt to sneak up on it. And I can't, because I'm wearing this stupid dowsing machine that makes me look like a bug. Let's see. There was an item down here. Oh, this isn't it. There was an item down here that I couldn't get to. Maybe this is it. I think this is it. Yeah, this is it. What are you? A great ball. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Oh, of course. Of course, I run into a Pokemon here. It's like I'm almost out of the grass. Oh, look, it's a Zigzagoon. I don't have one of those. That one's actually a higher level than mine, isn't it? I think mine's at 13, isn't it? I think so. I'm just kind of running around to make sure I got to everyone, because I think I've battled everyone on this route that I can. Because when I went down there to get that one item, it was actually technically in Verdanturf. Oh, look, here I am. In Verdanturf Town. Actually made it to Verdanturf in this video. That's awesome. It took me a lot longer to make it to Verdanturf in Omega Ruby, but I think that's because I was like, I'm still like searching for Pokemons and like, you know, doing the whole sneak up on ya thing. In this one, I kind of did it at the beginning and got it out of my system, so not really doing the whole sneak up on ya thing anymore. If you want to see me do the sneak up on ya thing, go back and watch like the first few videos. Well, probably not the first video, but like the second, third, fourth video maybe. When I go down like route 104, like routes like 103 or 102, 104 in Petalburg Woods, I did a lot of that sneak up on ya stuff there. That's why it took me so long to get through that part. While I'm here, I'm gonna go ahead and sell some of the stuff that I'll never use, like the X attack, defense, like special attack. I might use that soft sand. Alakazite, X speed, go ahead and sell that. Let's see, don't I have a nugget in here somewhere? Guard spec, I won't use that. Won't use that either. Dire hit. Yep, there's a nugget. And Stardust. I just made myself a bunch of money. No, thank you. It jacks up the power. Oh yeah, that's right. There's a contest hall in this town, isn't there? I might come back and do the contests, like in the after game part. I never really did the contest before. I'm still gonna come in here and talk to the people just in case they have something useful to say. Weren't you in Slateport City? Oh, it's TM45 Attract! I can't believe it, I got TM45 Attract. That's awesome. Let's see, looking at my team right now, Turtwig and Umaga are both male, and Mayfly is female. So far I've got 2-1. It's good to have, I think, a mix of male and female. Typically my teams have been, like, leaning heavy on the being male. My Blaze Black team was completely male, and then my Expert Emerald team was almost completely female, except for my one Pokemon, the Crobat. So just going through here now and, you know, checking out the houses, talking to the people. This is Wally's house right here. She was like, oh, I lost my shroomish by the sign. There it is. My phone is going, like, nuts right now.